Given question asked in IEEE 2006, the question is how many DTI, ethylene diamine tetraacetate ion molecule are required to make an octahedral complex with a calcium ion? So EDTA, which has a four donor oxygen atom and two donor nitrogen atom. So it EDTA is a hexadentate ligand. Okay, EDTA is a hexadentate ligand and forms a complex with calcium ion. Okay, so the free acid hydrogen EDTA is insoluble in the disodium salt, is the most used reagent. Okay, so H2EDTA is square will be react with calcium and EDTA, it will be form and 2H. Okay, so the correct option for this question is option A, 1.